Thank you. She hosted her second annual global initiative forum in New York. More than 7 billion dollars was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit down split evenly between the global initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you'll see now, in the story in a recent issue of the New Yorker, you say, quote, I'm 60 years old and I damn near died, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do die. Is that what drives you in your efforts to help in these developing countries? Yes, but I don't mean that's kind of sort of morbid when you say it like that. I mean, I don't
get that.
But the way I said it, the tone in which I said it was actually almost whimsical and humorous. That is, this is what I love to do. It is what I think I should do. That is, I have had a wonderful life. I'd like to be traveling. I'd like to live a life of dreams.
Now, our interview with former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the Global Initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you'll see now in the full, unedited interview, that's not how it turned out. Mr. President, welcome to Fox News Sunday. In a recent issue of the New Yorker, you say, quote, I'm 60 years old and I damn near died, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do that. Is that what drives you in your position to do? Thank you.
We're going to work on automatic autonomous forces around following areas and other diseases and kinds of bridge between the religious and political differences between people. And we're trying to, avoid the worst problems of climate change and help to rebuild all of the economy and process. I think it's been good. I mean, because tomorrow we're going to get...
Thank you. Thank you.
Forum in New York. More than $7 billion is spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit down split evenly between the global initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you'll see now in the story and edited interview, that's not how it turned out.
This is what we thought. We asked you if you could write a more of a film of something. And I was a president, and you said, I'm going to Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital.